feature engineering is one of the required steps to go from raw data to a predictive model that you're able to deploy. What feature engineering is the process of taking a raw data set and transforming and extracting the explanatory variables that you'll feed into your machine learning model. For example, imagine you had every transaction a customer had made in the past, and you're trying to predict how much they'll spend in the future. You need to extract variables like how much have they spent in the past, how long has it been since their last purchase, what was their average order size, and the list of potential variables you could extract goes on. Automated feature engineering is a way for organizations to take their raw data sets and extract those variables that make their machine learning models work. Without the right features, machine learning models aren't able to build accurate predictions. And without accurate predictions, companies aren't able to realize the value of their data. One of the most unique things about Feature Labs is our open source software called Feature Tools. Feature Tools is a way for any data scientist to try out automated feature engineering. We released Feature Tools after working on it for many years. We were excited to release it because it filled a big gap in the data science market today. Working on Feature Tools really was a labor of love for all of us at Feature Labs. Based on our many years as data scientists in the trenches, we knew that the technology we had built was going to change the way that people built predictive models, and we were really excited to make that available to anyone in the world for free. One of the most exciting things about Feature Tools is the community that is formed around it. We see people who are new to machine learning, learning to build their first predictive models with it. For example, we teamed up with MIT's Office of Digital Learning on their Big Data and Advanced Analytics class. And in the section where professional learners are learning about predictive modeling, they use Feature Tools to extract variables that they'll use to ultimately train their models. Beyond that, we see people increasing the rate at which they're building predictive models using Feature Tools. Whether these are consultants building models and proof of concepts for their customers, or enterprises who have more problems to solve than resources to do it. Feature Labs is great for enterprises who are trying to accelerate their machine learning process. The way we accomplish this is by structuring the normally ad hoc process of defining a prediction problem, extracting features, and training a machine learning model. All of our enterprise customers are able to take advantage of our technology so that they can more quickly see results from their machine learning endeavors. One such company was Spanish bank BBVA. They came to Feature Labs wanting to use our technology to build better fraud detection models. The way they accomplished this was not by improving their machine learning modeling, but instead figuring out new and better explanatory variables to feed into the algorithms themselves. Feature Labs was able to take their 900 million transactions and apply our algorithms to extract 150 new features to feed into the model. These are features like, what was the last country that a customer made a purchase in? And what was the country they're currently making a purchase in? Other variables were things like, did they swipe their card or did they use the chip? All of these variables got fed into the model to increase the accuracy of the predictive models that BBVA was building. Compared to their existing system, these new features led to a 54% reduction in their false positive rate when identifying fraud. Even more, when you look and do the financial analysis of the impact this has on the BBVA's business, we found the potential for millions of dollars of savings across all the transactions their customers process every single day. Machine learning is a topic that's getting a lot of attention today, but many times it's difficult to chart a path of success from raw data to actually deploying and operationalizing the model that your business uses. For any ILP members considering machine learning projects, we recommend they find software that can help them structure and automate the process so that they can more rapidly and repeatably create predictive models. Feature Labs has worked with many enterprises that want to adopt machine learning and increase the rate at which they deploy predictive models. Across all those companies, the common thread is interesting raw data sets that have untapped potential. If a company has questions that they want to answer but don't have the data science resources to get them done, Feature Labs is a great piece of software to help them accelerate and automate that process. Feature Labs was started in 2015 after spinning out our technology from MIT. When we first started the company, the key question we wanted to answer was how do we take this advanced technology and turn it into a product that was easy to use, reliable, and enterprise ready. We spent the first year and a half of the company working on taking that technology to market. This involved not only maturing the code base, but also putting it to test against some of the hardest problems that we found on the market. One of our early customers that gave us the confidence that our technology was ready was Accenture. At Accenture, we were working with a team that had never deployed a predictive model before, but had a valuable data set to work with. The problem that they were working on was building an AI project manager. Essentially, how can we take all of our historical information about how we've managed projects and build a predictive model to alert us of potential problems while we're implementing a project? After we had worked with Accenture and many other enterprises, we got the confidence that our technology was ready to be brought to everyone. We went out and raised a funding round from great investors here in Boston and San Francisco in order to accelerate our efforts to bring this technology to every enterprise in the world.